One of the hardest things to describe to a customer or an electrician is the different shades of white on LED lighting. So this video today is just going to cover that topic so you can all see for yourselves the different shades, what they're called, and what you need to ask for if you go into an electrical wholesaler's. The first colour, that's classed as warm white. We think that looks better in living rooms, dining rooms, and bedrooms. We don't think it looks particularly good if you're using a sparkly worktop such as quartz or granite. And it doesn't really look very good if you're using a high gloss kitchen. It tends to look very custardy, especially if you're using it against a white backdrop. So this has its benefits to use in certain rooms in the house. But again, the choice is yours really. This colour, this is the opposite end to warm white. This is classed as daylight. This looks really good in bathrooms and en suites. And it does look particularly good in some kitchens that have glossy worktops and glossy kitchen cupboards. It's quite a cold looking light, very clinical, but it's a good task light. And what I mean by a task light is it's a good light to work if you're chopping vegetables in the back kitchen, putting your makeup on in the bathroom. It's a nice bright light. It's the closest really to natural daylight. So that one's classed as daylight. This one here, this is our own particular favourite. This is classed as cool white. And this tends to go in every room in the house, in our opinion. It doesn't have a colour shade. You'll notice when we did the first presentation, the warm white, that had a yellowy, warm colour. And then we did the second presentation, which was daylight, and that had an ice blue colour. This one's neutral or natural. It doesn't really have a colour to it. So it would go in any room in the house. My own personal particular favourite, and that's the one I would use throughout the house. So that was just a quick, brief run through today. So if you go into an electrical wholesaling business and you want to ask for warm white, that gives you a rich, warm colour. So ask for warm light. That's usually around 3000K on the Kelvin rating. This one's cool white, usually around 4000K on the Kelvin rating. And this one's daylight, usually around 6,500K on the Kelvin rating. But again, the choice is yours. It's your home. Pick whichever you like the best. I've been Dave. You've been great. Thanks very much. Please also remember to like, share and subscribe for further videos. One last thing to cover on the topic of colour temperatures for LED lighting. If you're having a kitchen put in or a bathroom or wherever you're using these, if you're having down lights, under cabinet lighting, you might be having plinth lighting in the kitchen, make sure the electrician fits all the same colour temperature. There's nothing worse than looking in a really nice expensive kitchen that somebody's just had put in and they've just used two or three different colours mixed in. The ceiling down lights will be one colour, the under cabinet strip lights will be a different colour, the plinth lights at the bottom of the kitchen might be a completely different colour. It looks really bad. So if you choose one particular colour or shade of light, such as warm white, cool white or daylight, try and run that theme throughout the room that you're using it in so you don't have a mishmash of different colour shades, because nothing looks worse and it really cheapens a brand new kitchen or a brand new bathroom. It looks god awful, to be perfectly honest. So try and get, because you can get every colour to match, all the shades are there and all the different light fittings, and it just looks so much better, the finished product. Thanks very much. Bye bye.